on Death in Paradise.
Victim's body was found tangled in a fishing net about a mile out to sea.
A woman is murdered and Neville suspects her husband.
It has to be him.
But he has an alibi.
It's impossible for him to have been in two places at once.
The couple had recently won the lottery.
Statistically speaking, I've got more chance of being made a saint.
And JP will have to take a break from the case.
It's baby time. Oh!
Death in Paradise.